And his car looks different.
Yeah, I noticed that.
It doesn't have any markings on it.
It does, they're just hard to see.
How about those ones that literally are made hard to see? The black with the dark gray on them?
That's a newer version of it. Don't want to talk all the way through this. I am filming, after all.